Hello, my darlings. I hope you're having a wonderful day. I'm finally back with some nail art designs after a fairly long break. Today I bring you a flowery arabesque design. This is actually one of my favorites. You first need to create a vertical gradient with the use of a sponge. I used pink and white. I've done this countless of times, so here is a link to a previous video. Cover your gradient with a sparkly top coat. This Rimmel London polish works wonders. Now, mat the nails you are planning to paint on. I chose my ring finger and my middle finger. With a detail brush and black acrylic paint, start on your arabesque. The trick for the thin lines is using the tip of your brush. There is no need to try and do the swirls in one go. Just start on one end and then begin from the other side. If you make a mistake, you can simply add another swirl from that point onwards. Continue with pink paint and start outlining your petals. Fill that in. Now, with white paint, contour them. It will look really good if you keep the petals separate. Add a light pink in the middle. You could probably be able to do this with the one stroke technique as well, but I haven't mastered that yet in such tiny petals. With the bright pink, create some lines for added definitions. Then go back in with black and add the thinnest lines you can. You can place a pink rhinestone in the middle and add a bit of glamour. Then, seal in your design with your favorite top coat. That's it, really! Now I also have a surprise for you. I finally reached 200 subscribers. This is despite my recent MIA status. So I want to thank you all for your support. So I'm holding a small giveaway. The prize will consist of a rhinestone set and some easy peel-on stickers that look amazing if you don't have the time or the steady hand to paint it yourself. The rules are in the description box. And I hope you're all as excited as I am about this giveaway. That's all. Thanks so much for watching and stay tuned for my next video.